Melvin Ejim closed out his career as one of the most decorated players in Iowa State basketball history. He was the Big 12 Player of the Year, plus the Scholar Athlete of the Year for men's basketball. Ejim set a Big 12 record with 48 points against TCU, and he led the Cyclones to a Big 12 tournament title and a Sweet 16 berth.